Respected Speaker, ma'am, I would like to inform the House that my state of Tripura has a very famous and divine Siddhapeet, the Mata Tripura Sundari Temple, which is also a Shaktipeet. The temple is situated at Matabari and is the most sacred pilgrimage for the people of Tripura, both for the indigenous tribal people and non-tribal people. Ma'am, devotees from different parts of the state, especially the indigenous tribal people who belong to the lower income groups, find it difficult to find any affordable accommodation for a night stay or even for a short transit. I would request the tourism minister to kindly assure that the ongoing temple corridor project, which is currently under the Tripura state government, must have provision for free or affordable accommodation for the devotees, primarily the indigenous people. This will create employment opportunity for the local youth as well. Also, additional steps to put the temple on the national international tourism map must be taken, as it will boost the overall economy of the region. Today being World Indigenous Day, I wish everyone and the people present at the House also who belong to the indigenous tribes a very, very happy Indigenous Day. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to speak.